Erik Ode, congratulations with your win in the Group A of the discus with a distance of 64.09. Did you expect to throw that far today?
Well, I knew it was possible, but last 2 weeks were a bit... I was a bit clumsy with the technique and was not throwing that nice. And today was just really good. I was very happy with the result.
Yeah, there were several throws so far, and you qualified already for the Olympics now, eh?
Yeah, that was the main goal for this weekend, and that's where I came for, and I did it in second attempt, so I was really happy, and then followed up with another 63 throw and 64, so.
What kind of circumstances are today?
Oh, today is really nice. It's sunny, as you can see, and it was a light headwind, so that was good. The circle was a bit slippery and the competition went really slow, but altogether was good.
And what do you think about your own technique today?
Well, it was not that bad. Actually, warm-up throws were really bad. Then in the competition, first four throws were good. I think there's a bit more in it, and at least it was stable enough. So just continue with it and working on a few things and then expect great results this year.
And which attempt gave you the best feeling?
Well, it was the fourth one, I believe, 64. I was hitting the disc, but not best flight. But altogether, I'm satisfied. So.
It will be your first Olympics in London. Will you also participate at the European Championships in Helsinki?
Yes, of course. I think it's... It's good practice for Olympics, and I think all strong throwers will be there, so I will be there too.
What do you think about the level of the competition today?
Well, I was just checking the score list, and I believe like eight best was like all over 61, so that's pretty high level. And there's still two guys coming up in Group B that can throw far, so yeah, what do you want with this nice weather?